Construction complete. I always wanted to say that.
We found Doc. He's out at the old Barrett place, looking in on one of the Wilkerson boys.
So, he'll come see Ed next, right?
Yeah. Only, you're going to need to go get him. From the sound of things, they're penned in pretty good.
Great. Okay, I'm on my way.
You might want to come back and restock. You don't want to rush in unprepared.
So, you were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us?
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad? He didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kinda already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
I'm on the move.
We're gonna want to move quick on this one.
Located a zombie infestation. I'm there. I'll take a look around. Mm-hmm. God damn, that's a lot of them. I think I've seen enough for now. See something? Looks like an infestation.
I'm in place. I'll check to see what's here.
Area secure. All quiet here. Oh shit. So much for doing this with a pile.
Give us a hand clearing this place out. Lead the way.
Let's move.
ready. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Okay, looks like no zombies were close by. Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
Don't forget, you still need to go get Doc from the Barrett place.
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
I saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything, just driving around, watching.
What?
Nah, I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is gonna be here any day, and they're here to take care of us. Hey, did I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
Alan says the army just choppered a bunch of people into Spencer's Mill. Looks like they're setting up some kind of camp.
You think it's an evac route?
I don't know. There hasn't been anything on the radio.
Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here.
Over here.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Nice. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Area secure. No Zeds here. Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
About a lot of stuff lately, and something occurred to me. We don't know squat. I mean, when it comes to long-term survival. Like, I've got my dad's old notebook, and I'm sure some people here have at least worked on a farm. How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Scratch that off the wish list.
headed out.
Roger that.
You here to help? Let's clear these bastards out. Let's go. Let's move.
Nice.
Zombies up ahead. Go through.
I'm ready.
Zed's up ahead.
Have you looked at the streets lately? It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
How are things on the home front?
Heads up, gang. Scouts are reporting a horde heading our way.
Our defense is okay?
It won't be a problem.
Oh shit. That's gonna bring trouble. No zombies were close by.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Take care.
What's up? So long.
Sounds like I've got company.
You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too late. Do what you can.
Okay, looks like no zombies were close by.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Can't do that right now.
Open message to any survivors in Trumbull Valley. Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food.
I'm gonna have to ask you to move along. This area is under quarantine. No civilians allowed.
Listen, man. We need some help here. A bunch of us are crammed into the church, and we...
Hey, let me stop you right there. This is not a rescue mission. Best thing you can do is go home, lock the doors, and shoot anyone paler than your average geek.
The fuck? How can you just ignore this?
Move along, please. Move along, please.
We've survived this long. We'll keep surviving. I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero. I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. Do what you can.